Pierce County District Court is making it easier to file a case in small claims court. A new online system lets you go to the district court website and file your case electronically from the comfort of your own home.
As a court, we have a goal of being more efficient by using electronic filing, electronic name changes. It I think, simplifies the process, certainly makes the orders more easy to read because you're typing it out and so you can read it. So for that reason alone, it's an improvement. But it also offers someone to have all their paperwork that they want to refer to right there at their home, and they can type it up and then come and get it filed.
If you need to change your name or schedule a hearing for a traffic infraction, no problem. You can do that online too. If you don't have a computer, there are kiosks you can use at the Law Library at the County City Building.
From the court's perspective, it is about primarily about increasing access to the court system and to justice and making it easy for people to resolve their disputes or as easy as possible.
District Court handles more than 1,700 small claims cases every year. To see how the new online feature works, just go to their website.